Little did I know that I was in the death grip of a python woman.